joined Liz and Kate from Sainsbury's Try Team. We're here in the X Factor house, and today we're getting the contestants to cook up a storm, making some fantastic trifles. At least three raspberry, one blueberry, and maybe a couple of strawberries. That would be great. Right, Rachel, have you ever segmented an orange? I'm going to show you a slightly different way. Just go round, take all the pith off over your bowl because it will drip loads of juice. Mm-hmm. You just go in between the segments like that. You've got this wonderful apple and raspberry juice. Just to moisten it down a bit. A bit in the middle there. Right. Looking good, so much. Pour it all in. That's it. Go, 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 go.
Right, basically, I've just had to take all the fruit and wash it all and take the stems out of the strawberries, which it's a bit messy, but you know. And wash it all and ready for the fruit tray.
It's going to taste fabulous. Right. In your base, you've just got Madeira cake.
Yeah.
You need to moisten that
with the fruit.
No, before we put the layer of fruit on. So you know. Yep, that's enough.
God, I'm quite good at cooking.
So you didn't know how good you were, did you?
See?
Right, with this.
The natural. Custard.
Right, what have you put in there, Tommy?
We have got custard, vanilla custard, with yogurt. Because what we needed to do, because the custard was quite runny, we needed to thicken it up by putting the yogurt in.
Have you tasted it?
I'm still segmenting oranges, and I like the fact that I'm doing this because it smells divine, because orange is like my favourite fruit, you know, vitamin C, gotta have it. Vitamins are good for you, especially if you're a singer, you know, you've got to stay in health.
What we're going to do next is we're going to get some chocolate,
are we?
And we're going to sprinkle the top with chocolate.
Do you want this one? Do you want this one? I've done
Rather than use the cheese grater, which you could do, what I suggest, fold it like that, and then you just bring that down the edge, and you'll get lovely pieces of chocolate off.
Maybe I'll venture off the X Factor into
Liz and Ollie show.
I could be the Liz and Ollie show. Why not?
A bit of a national TV star, never mind a singer.
Oh, go through that mushroom!
Oh my God!
Oh, all right.
I'm just so happy that I've achieved such greatness with this dish. You know, mum and dad at home, they're going to believe I've done this. I mean, literally, if I took a girl home, right, I could make a quality trifle now. Black cherry gatto with chocolate. We could just...
How impressed would you be?
I wouldn't have made a main course, but I would have a trifle.
I'm getting jealous.
We've got some toasted almonds. Do you want to shake? You can shake, honey.
Shake it like a Polaroid picture. I think that is pretty good.
Did I not mean
you?
Right, Stacey, that is me and you all back.
Right,
all
back. No. I'll just get some picture on. We'll just have a bit of white.
Yeah, I made it all.
I've segmented an orange.
I've been segmenting an orange for the past half hour. It takes time.
I would like to see your shape.
The only thing we might be able to do is melt some chocolate in the microwave.
Oh, Jay!
Right, that is it.
For jerk.
It's G for jewel.
Yeah.
It's because I'm whipping some cream, yo.
Joe, it's good for the complexion. It is. Right, it's entire. You can leave it like that because I think that looks quite attractive, like moguls of cream.
Okay.
And then.
Like a music mogul of cream.
That's it.
Like the judges.
That's entirely it. You star. And then what I suggest is we just literally sprinkle that on. Do you want to have a go? Literally, it will just take the skin off without any pith.
Right. I love the word pith, it's so funny.
The zesta.
It's such a funny word, isn't it, Rachel? Pith.
Joe, go away, please.
Okay.
Obviously not in the same league as mine and Joe's,
shut your mouth.
You know,
it's a bit pithy, that.
This is going to be the final topping.
Wait, whoa. Thing is, we're going to let everyone else be the judge of it, aren't we? So everyone else is going to see it.
So it's not your personal...
Edward, you're on my side, yes.
It's not your personal case cream, please.
This is, like, way better.
Oh, look, the hat's never... Come on, Edward.
Yeah, guys, it doesn't matter who wins as long as one of you does, because we're the tribals, right?
But it does read. I'm joking.
Shh, I've just heard that there's going to be judges, which is going to be Simon, Louis, Danny and Cheryl. And they're going to come in and they're going to judge our food for us, so we're all excited about that.
Here we are, everybody, at the X Factor kitchen. And we have here the judges. Danny Minogue. Cheryl Cole. And Simon Cowell.
Oh, look at the state of that.
That is nice.
It's beautiful and zesty.
Boys,
I think, sure.
Right, there we are, girls.
Right, next
judges, sorry.
Lulu. No,
come on,
Lulu.
I'm just not sure.
Can I just do something first?
Lily, what do you know about trifle?
Okay, guys. Simon, you know I've had some good trifles in my day.
I know a lot about trifle, actually.
No, anyway. Like I said.
Don't cut me off.
Through to the fun. Yes.
Guys, Rachel. You got four.
Yes! I'm talking about Cheryl, that's another one. Yeah!